you can tell this is a right-wing dinner. At liberal dinners, they talk about saving the rainforest. At the Sam Alliance, the Sam Adams Alliance Center, we cut those suckers down, put them in vases, and make them the centerpieces. So, I think if you look under your plates, you can take home a little piece of the broken ecosystem. So, cheers to that, whoever wins. I'm really excited to present this award because the guys who are winning, my buddies over here, Caleb Brown and Austin Bragg, work on two issues that I'm really excited about. One, online video, which I've done some of, and two, drinking liquor in Virginia. Most of my activism on this issue takes place in Irish pubs in Arlington and Alexandria. I like to call that field work. But I'm glad that these two guys are working on a different front. They are think tank guys in Washington, D.C., but they did this this video on their own time, of their own volition. But don't worry, Think Progress and Daily Coast will figure out how it is backed by a nefarious corporate entity very shortly. My favorite thing about this video is that, and this is something I think conservatives need to keep in mind moving forward, especially in this modern media age, is that they don't forget to entertain you with their message. That's crucial on the internet, especially in video. And some of the things I have done in the past are very silly, and they are meant to be silly because it works sometimes. And it's something that we just can't forget to do on the right, and sometimes we do a little bit more than the left does. They're pretty good at that. But it moves messages, and we can't forget that. So without further ado, we're going to show the video. I'm going to let them entertain you. This is Caleb Brown and Austin Bragg's video about Virginia drinking laws, which, frankly, they would have had to be totally tanked to write them this way. So, have at it.
Any bar in Virginia can sell you a beer. They can sell you a shot of liquor. They can even sell you a beer and a shot of liquor at the same time. But selling a shot of liquor in a glass of beer? That's illegal.
Welcome up Caleb Brown and Austin Bragg, and feel free to raise your glasses to the guys who are bravely making it easier to drink in Virginia.
We cut a deal that in order to show the whole movie, we would cut our speeches short. So I'll say thank you and let Caleb finish up. Just a second. Stepping up to podium. T-L-O-T, T-C-O-T. Okay. Good. Well, just keep this very short and say thank yous. Thank you to Steve Simpson for sort of educating us about the subject. Thanks most especially to two guys who actually did take a very real risk in talking to us. They risked their business. ABC could have shut them down if they knew who these guys were and targeted them. Thanks also, not most importantly, but thanks also to Virginia lawmakers and to Virginia ABC because, well, let's face it, they wrote all of our jokes for us. So thank you very much.